Oh, ohayo, laser blade desu. So today we'll be going to Nagoya Castle in Sakai. And it's the first time I've ever been to a castle. So excited. And you know what else? Ugh. Look at this. Got my own room. First time in my life. It's great.
Everything in Japan have to be so beautiful. So the thing that I notice about people in Japan, they're always bowing. Like they say thank you, they bow. They say hello, they bow. The scenery, the food, the people, just Japan itself is just so sugoi. Man, everybody in Japan is just more respectable. Man, I'm moving out here. For real.
Bruh.
Okay, so we just boarded the train and now we're going to Nagoya Castle. So this train ride's only gonna be about 30 minutes, but we'll be there in no time. Alright, so on our way to Nagoya Castle, we decided to stop by Nagoya Shrine since it's on the way. Well, here it is. So far, I'm really enjoying Nagoya. The thing I really noticed is it's a lot more peaceful than Tokyo, but I still like Tokyo.
Oh man, my legs dried up. No water.
And now, a word from our sponsors.
Thanks, ugly guy.
Water, yeah, water, right down, water.
This has been a word from our sponsors.
All right, guys, as you can see, we finally arrived over at Nagoya Castle. And the walk over here was, man, super gorgeous. But now it's time to go inside the castle and let you see how dope this castle really is. So, come on, let's go. Now it's time to actually go inside the castle and just see what it's like in there. And
that was not there when the castle was there.
What?
That looks like it's remodeled. That shouldn't be there. Or should it?
Well, let's go see and find out. Okay, so we just got done taking lots of pictures and making lots of videos over at Nagoya Castle. Now we're going to another district called Sakai. I think there's a shopping mall over there where we can get lots of food, lots of clothes, and also another battery because my camera stays dying. If you guys want to know what camera I have the Sony Alpha A6000. It's a pretty good camera. You can tell by the videos I've been making and pictures I've been taking. But I recommend that you guys get the Sony A6500. It just came out. Or you can get the other version before it, the Sony Alpha A6300. I'll put a link down below so you can check it out. But yeah, I highly recommend that you guys check out those cameras. So. And let's continue our adventure. I like how it's nice, sunny, and not so cloudy. Because, well, it was cloudy in Tokyo. But it was so nice. But I like the sun. Yeah, so we just got to the Sakai district and we're about to go to the mall and yep. Up there.
Are you from USA?
Yes.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go up. Don't stop, man. Don't bounce. Don't kill us all.
It's a lover's speech, man.
Always a couple say everything we do is bullshit.
Oh, is it bullshit?
Alright, so Nagoya TV Tower is also considered a lover's sanctuary. This is the spot where couples come up and do couple things. So it's a great spot to be at, and the view is gorgeous. So I highly recommend that you guys do check this out if you ever come to Nagoya, Japan. So we just got done over at the Nagoya TV Tower, and now we are gonna get some burgers and eat some food and then go to the mall. So alright, so we just got done eating and now we're heading towards the mall and check out the clothes, electronics and all the other good stuff at a mall, so yeah. Alright guys, so we are on top of the roof. And the roof is called Oasis 21. I just found out it's called Oasis 21. But yeah, this is on top of the whole entire mall complex, which is pretty cool, as you can see in the video. Light up, water just falling through. It's pretty sick, but I'm gonna have to cut this video because it's getting kind of long, and also my camera's about to die. So like always, hit those subscribe buttons if you haven't subscribed, hit those like buttons if you like the video, and leave me a comment down below, and just watch out for the next one. All right guys, later.